ॐ वक्रतुण्डमहाकाय सूर्यकोटिसमप्रभ निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देव सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा। सरस्वति नमस्तुभ्यं वरदे कामरूपिणी विद्यारम्भं करिष्यामि सिद्धिर्भवतु मे सदा। साक्षात्कृतं दयानन्दं परमार्थस्वरूपिणं तत्त्वज्ञानप्रशास्तारं प्रणतोऽस्मि परं पदं। वागर्थाविव सम्पृक्तौ वागर्थप्रतिपत्तये जगतः पितरौ वन्दे पार्वतीपरमेश्वरौ। येनाक्षरसमाम्नायम् अधिगम्यमहेश्वरात् कृत्स्नं व्याकरणं प्रोक्तं तस्मै पाणिनये नमः। वाक्यकारं वररुचिं भाष्यकारं पतञ्जलिं पाणिनिं सूत्रकारं च प्रणतोऽस्मि मुनित्रयम्। ॐ सहना भवतु सहनौ भुनक्तु सह वीर्यङ्करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तमाविद्विषावहै। ॐ शान्तिश्शान्तिश्शान्तिः। So the last sutra, we saw Shtunashtuhu and the Apavada to that sutra, Na Padantat Toho Anam. There itself Shtun is applied. Na Avyaya Padantat Padantat Toho Anam Padantat Toho Anam. So there itself, Shtuttam is applied, Padantat, Tatara plus Tavala. Anam, Nam Varjagitva, accepting Nam. It is only, not only Nam, by Vartika we can bring in two more words, Nagari, Navati. I think we saw that in the last class, right? The Sutra we have seen. Complete.
Yes, yes, yes.
That Naam is only Shashti Vibhakti Bhagavachana. How is Naam is there? Only Aam is there, right? Nas, Os, Aam. How you have Naam there? The Naam because of what? Nuttagama. Because of Nuttagama. The Nuttagama will come, that we will see later. Ramanam, Harinam, then Ramanam, Matinam, everywhere it is that Guru Nam, everywhere it is Nam, Am will be there, Pitranam, Matranam, Pitranam, Matranam. So, Tisranam, Chatasranam, numbers. So that Nuttagama comes. Because Nuttagama comes, therefore only the Prakriti, the Pratipadikam becomes a Padam. By Suadishu Asarvanamastane Padam. Remember, we saw, I think, this application of this recently, some other context we saw. The Nuttagama came, therefore it became a Padam. Which became a Padam? The Pratipadikam. Right?
Yes,
dear. We saw recently some examples.
Yeah, we saw during that yes. Other class, some of the class.
Yeah. So Suvadishu Asaranavastana. Now here I think Ashtadhyaya itself we saw Asaranavastana.
Yeah, last class we saw.
We saw. Because Naam Nuttagama comes, becomes Naam, therefore the prakriti, the pratipadikam, also have the pada status. Anyway, so this is one apavada. This is only for the padantat, padantat toho ana. Padantat toho ana. Example, I think we have seen. We'll just see that quickly and then move on to the next sutra. Padanta padantat toho. Padanta tavarganam. Padanta tavarga followed by the sakara or tavarga stu. Then shtuttam na bhavati. Accepting nam. It means for nam shtuttam bhavati. And by a vartika here, we saw in the last class, a vartika here says, anam navati nagari nam iti vachyam vaktavyam. Vachyam, we saw yat pratyaya. Kridanta, right? We saw vachtat plus nyat pratyaya becomes vachyam is equal to vaktavyam. Same. Should be told. By Vartikara says, anam navati nagarina iti. That a is not only for nam. Okay. Nam navati nagarina, that a is for everything. If it is, then this navati nagari nam, accepting that. So, that nanj is for the whole, the word. Nam navati nagari is itreta dvanda samasa. Everything, accepting that everything. Na na nam navati nagari nam. Anam navati nagari nam. Okay. So it is not only anam means, it doesn't mean only for, it is for everything. Nam shabda shabdam varjayitva, navati shabdam varjayitva, nagari shabdam varjayitva. That is the meaning. So accepting these three shabda, it means here the three shabda having nakara at the beginning, when these shabdas follow the tavarga, padanta tavarga letter, then kimbhavati, then the nakara, dantya nakara will undergo natto. More than nakara adesha will happen. That is what it means. So, okay, this we have done. See in the examples. Then move on to the next sutra. This apavada is over. The next apavada. Togo shi. Shi is saptami vyakti ekavachanam. Shi. Chakara is the pratipadikam. Marut shabdavati. Shi. Togo is tu. Tu shabdas. Tu shabdasya. Shashti. Ekavachanam. Toho. Toho shi. So, tavarga followed by shakara. There is no pada and condition and all. Then tavarga letter. Tha 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 na. Is followed by shakara. Succeeding contact. Only shakara alone. Not any other letter. Not tavarga. Only takara. Only shakara. Then shtuttam na bhavati. Sangitayam vishaye. Sangitayam is Adhikara 8272. That comes as Anuvruti, not Adhikara. It comes as 82108. It is the word Sangitayam is there. It is Anuvruti. So all these are Sandhi topic. So Sangitayam. So Tavargiya Varnat Paraha Shakaraha Agachati Chet Shtunashtuhu Nabhavati Iti. Shtunashtuhu iti anena nirdishtasya. Nirdishtasya means ordained. Nirdeshaha. Nirdishtasya. Nir plus dish plus ta pratyaya. Nirdishta. Nirdesha. Ordained. Tutvasya anena sutrena nishedaha. Nishedaha uchyate. Yata marut plus shashtaha. Takara in contact with murdanya shakara. Succeeding contact. Kimbhavati. Sakara, the takara must undergo by that shtunashtugu, replace with tavarga letter, takara, pratamavarna, etasankyam. That will not happen because it is apavada. So, marut shashtaha, it remains as it is. Similarly, san plus shashtaha, san shashtaha. So this is Toho Shi, 8443. Then after 8443, very simple sutra. After 8440, not if I think after this. No, sorry, not after this. And the next one is the Apavada. Apavada, these two sutras, Na Padanta Torana and Togoshi, Apavada to Stutva. Now, Apavada to Stutva Sandhi. Shat. You please use your Sutra Pata. Sutra Pata is, you keep on using that for every time, whenever your Sutra is said, open the Sutra Pata and refer the Sutra Pata. Because when you study Sutra Pata, you will understand the section, the chapter where the sutras are there, and by you will bring in the Anuvritti, first Sutra Pata, then only other things. For the sake of class, I am not referring, but you have to use Sutra Pata every time, all the time you have to use. So here you can see Stobo Stanashuhu 40. Stanashtuka 41, Na Padanta Torana, Na is comes Anuvritti up to 45. Na Padanta Toranam, Togoshi Apavada to Stutta Sandhi. Na comes Anuvritti for Shat also. What is Shat? Shat is Panchami. Shat is Panchami. So Panchami means only Shakara, Talavi Shakara. Follows. Talavi Shakara is a, therefore it must be Apavada to Chutvasandhi. Shat is a Shakara is a Shat, Panchami. So when Shakara is followed by what?
From the
previous, yeah, that is comes as Kanurti from the previous sutra, Toho. Two. Only two letter. Tavarga letter alone. Not Sakara. So Shat Toho Na Chutvam. That's all the sutra is. Shat, Toho, Na, Stutvam. Shat, Panchami. Shat, Parasya. Toho, Stane. You can write your Vritti. Toho is Shashti Vritti. That is a Stani. So, Shat, Parasya. Following Shakara. Toho, Stane. Stutvam. Chuhu, Stuhu. Na, Bhavati. Will not happen. That's all. This is a simple our Vritti. So we have to write Vritti like that. Shakarat Uttarasya, Tavargasya, Shuttam, Nabhavati. And we know the example, Prash plus Naha. That's the best example. You can always remember Prash Naha. Prash, the Prash is Prach Dhatu. Prach Dhatu. Then plus Naha is a Krit Pratyaya. Prash plus Naha. Applying Shuttam, it will become Prash Nyaha. That will not happen. Shakara and Nakara together are there. In the example, we are going to see that example. So, you have Prashnaha only. Shuttam na Bhavati. Similarly, Prashnaha Vishnaha. Let us read this. So, Shakarat Parasya Tavargi Varnasya Shuttam na Bhavati. Shakarat Paraha Tavargi Varnaha Agachiti Chet Stogostanashtu Viti Aninanilishtasya Shuttvasya Anena Sutrena Nishedaha Uchate Eta Prach Nipsayam Nipsa. That's the meaning Datuartha. Then Yaja Yacha Yata Vicha Pracha Rakshaha Nang. Nang is a Krit Pratyaya. Content is na Nit Pratyaya 3390. Anena Sutrena Nang Pratyahavati. Therefore Prach plus na. Kim Bhavati, this becomes Prachdhatu, Prashnaha it becomes. That Chvoho Shoot Anunasi Kecha Iti Cha Ityasya Cha Ityasya Nakara Deshaha. What is this Cha Ityasya? Shakara Desha, it must be. It's a mistake. Not Nakara Desha. 6499 that says Chakara and Vakara is there. When followed by the Arunasika, Shakara will be the Adesha. Okay. So that's a typo. Shakara and shoot. Shakara and oot. Anunasike pare. We will see that sutra later. Shivoho shoot on 6419. Some other place, I think we talked about, I don't know which class, here or that. Anyway. So that okay, let me explain this. Sa tuk kasya chasya vasya cha krama chakara ut eto adesho staha anunasike kau jalado cha niti. We'll see that sutra in detail later. He says that sa tuk kasya means tuk agama. Tuk agamena saha. That's why sa tuk kasya. Siddhanta Kumudi Kara says, Satukkasya. Okay, he also says same thing. Lagu Siddhanta Madhi. So, Tuk Agama Agamene Saha. That Prach, Chakara, Chakara is there. The Chakara is because of Tuk Agama. That we know. How does it get Tuk Agama? Because Chakara follows. Checha. One sutra is, that we saw, Rasvasya Kritipati Tuk. Then Checha. We remember that sutra. Checha.
Yeah.
You see the sutra pata. Okay. I think we are going away from this topic. But anyway, I will show you for sake of this. 6172. Rasvasya Kriti Prati Tuk. 6172. 72 or 73 maybe. After that, one sutra is that Checha. That brings in Tuk Agama. That is why you have Prach. The form Prach is because of this Tuk Agama. This is 6162. Okay. This is Checha. This is a sutra. So what you see in the screen, it will come. Checha 6173 on the left hand side. 6173. From Harasvasya Pitikriti Tuk. Tukagama comes. When a Krit Pratya, which is a Pit, Krit and Pit Pratya follows. Rasvasya, it is Rasva Achvarnasya Tukagama Bhavati. Also, Samgitaya Vishaye, then Chakara follows, Tukagama comes. Therefore, Pra plus Cha, Prach, Chakara follows, no condition. Chakara follows, Rasvasya only the condition. Then Tukagama comes. So, therefore, in the Dhatu, Prach, that Takara, that Chakara is because of this Tukagama, Takara. So now what happens? It says satukasya chasya, that chakara chakara, that prach, that as also vasya, vakarasya, kramat. Kramat, that is in orderly, the chakara will be replaced by kramat. Here also you can see chakara, that is shakara. Chattasandhi has happened here. Chakara will be replaced. Chakara means chakara, chakara. That is a sthani. Will be replaced by shakara. And va will be replaced by oot. Eto adesho staha. When does it happen? It happens when anunasika arko jalado niti pratyaye pare. Anunasike niti pratyaye pare. That condition is enough for us. Ar jalado kiti pratyaye pare. Our go means transfer, quip and quin, kiti ngiti, prataye pare. This adesha happens. That is what it has happened here. That is in the our sutra. Here, chvoho shoot anunasike. Here, two stanis are there. Two adeshas are there. Shoot means shakara and oot. The first stani is Cha, for that Adesha is Shakara. The second stani is Vakara. For that Adesha is Oot. Anunasike, that is what we are required. Here Anunasika follows. And it is a Ngit Pratyaya. Anunasike Ngiti Pratyaya Pare. This Shakarasya, Shakara Adesha Bhavati. That is how we get Prash. We will see that sutra later when the context comes in detail. Now Shakara comes. Now Shat. Will it apply? Shakara followed by Tavarga letter. Therefore, this chuttam is negated. So na bhavati, chuttam na bhavati, shat. Evam eva, which plus nang, you get Vishna. Here also same root, same procedure. Which, the chakara is replaced by chvoho shoot anunasike niti, 6-4-19. Then shakara comes, shakara in contact with nakara, preceding contact, the shakara will not undergo stutpam. We get Vishnaha, so prashnaha Vishnaha iti. Nyatavyam, shakara paraha, takaraha, takaraha, dakaraha, dakaraha agachati chet. All these letters are jal letter, right? When jal letter follows, what will happen? Shakara will become mudhani shakara. That's what he says. So there are no examples. There are no examples to show the tatha dadha following. Because when any of the other letter of the Tavarga class, other than the Nakara follows, then Shakara will be replaced with Mudhani Shakara by the Sutra, Vrasya, Vrasya, Sraja, Mraja, Yaja, Braja, Chap, Shaha, 8-36. We have seen that. अनेन सूत्रेण शकारस्य शकारः आदेशः भवति मुदने शकारः आदेशः भवति अतः अस्य सूत्रस्य प्रसक्तिः केवलं शकारात् परं नकारः आगच्छति चेदेव दृश्यते दर्फोर् द शात् दट्स् वै शाफ शात् एग्जाम्पल् ओन्ली वि हाव् प्रश्न विष्ण एट्सेट्रा ओन्ली वि डोण्ट् हाव् एनी अदर् एग्जाम्पल् तवर्गा लेटर् अदर् दन् नकार नाट् देर् बिकास् इट् विल् अण्डर्गो शत्वं बै दि प्रीवियस् section sutra. This is in Tripadi, therefore you have to follow the sequence. 8-36 will not allow shakara to continue. It will change to mudhan shakara. Then that shakara nakara comes, there is no rule. Shakara nakara comes, any rule is there, shtuttam will not happen. There we don't have rule, it will happen. Only if it is a padantata tavarga or tohoshi only we saw. Shakara follows Tavarga, then only Shtuttam will not happen. But if Mudhani Shakara is followed by Nakara, there Shtuttam is not dismissed. It will happen. So, Talavi Shakara followed by Nakara, followed by the other Tavarga letter, other than Nakara will not be there. But there can be Mudhani Shakara followed by Tavarga letter, any Tavarga letter. There it will happen. There we don't have problem. Shtuttam, that Utsarga, Stogo, Tunashtuhu will apply. Therefore, there is no problem in that. So, this is what Shat is. So, Shat 8-4-44 is done. The next sutra, we are following the sequence. Next sutra is Yaraha Arunasike Arunasikova. That is the next sutra, 8-4-45. Here, Va is there, therefore, it is optional. And here is Padanta Yar. You have to remember. This is Padanta Yar. So, Padantayar, for that it's optional. Va is Avyayam. Arunasikova, Arunasikaha is the Adesha. In the place of Yar letter, what Yar? Padantayar. Padantayar, that Padanta, the word comes as Anuvritti from Na Padanta Torana. From there it comes as Anuvritti. So, Anunasika, when Anunasika follows Yar letter, what are the Yar letter? Air letter includes all the consonants except the soft aspirate, the sibilant. Ha, excepting that, every letter, all the other consonants. Air letter followed by Anunasika. The air letter will be replaced by corresponding Parasavarna, Anunasika letter. We call it as a Parasavarna Sandhi. Right? So, Yaraha Anunasike, Anunasikova. And this is, replacement is optional. Now you see the sutra pata. Yaraha. Yaraha is panchami vibhakti ekavachanam. When you see a sutra, first you have to first identify what is a sthani, what is yadesha. Sthani, adesha, and the nimitta. Yaraha, anunasike, anunasikova. Yaraha is the sthani. Anunasike, saptami vibhakti. Like Ramashabda, anunasike. Anunasikaha va, that is the adesha. And this is option and padantat. Padantat, even though you don't see coming as anuvritti, but you have to bring that as anuvritti by manduka pluti. By manduka plutagatya anuvartate. But padantat, the word padantat, padantat becomes padant. Here yaraha is shashti vibhakti. Therefore, vibhakti parinama also happens. Padantasya yaraha, you have to take it. Padantat is shashti, panchami. That has to become shashti, padantasya. So padantasya yaraha, parasya, nasike. Then, tasya stane, anunasikaha adeshavavati vikalpena. Why is that vikalpena? So let us see this. Padante vidyamanasya yarvarnasya anunasike pare vikalpena anunasikaha bhavati adeshara bhavati. So yar pratyahare hakaram bhaya sarvani vyanjanani samavishyante. All the vyanjanas are covered excepting hakara, soft aspirate, sibilant. Anunasika iti yukte varga panchamaha. Yes. But nasikaya saha vartate iti anunasika. So that which is pronounced along with the nose. So therefore, in all the class consonants, the fifth letter, we are not talking, see, this is not anuswara, anunasika. There is a difference, anunasika and anuswara. Anuswara is nasika anuswarasya. It is nasal. Anunasika is along with the main place of pronunciation. Main place is that respective class, along with that nose, therefore anunasika. So nasikaya saha vartate. Okay, nasikaya saha. So nasikaya saha, when you say nasika is, it is gona. The pradana must be there. Pradana uchcharana sthana must be there. Nasikaya saha. That's why saha yukte apradana. When the word saha is used. Ramena saha. Lakshmanaha gachati. Who is pradana here? Lakshmana is pradana. Rama is apradana in the vakya. Ramena saha, saha yukte apradana. Saha will go along with the apradana, that which is not pradana in a statement. Ramaha is not pradana. If Rama is pradana, then Lakshmanaha is in ekavachanam, then will not have gachati. Gachataha will come. Lakshmanaha gachati. Ramena saha. So in that vakya, Lakshmanaha is pradana, Rama is apradana. Therefore, the saha, the word comes with the Rama governing tritiya vibhakti. Similarly, anunasika, when you say anunasikaya saha vartate, anunasika is apradana. Pradana is the respective, the place of pronunciation for that particular class. So if it's kavarga is guttural. Chavarga is palatal. That plus nasal. That is what the place of pronunciation for the fifth letter of all the classes. So, therefore, anunasika hiti yukte varga panchamaha, he says. Tata, that the semi-vowels. Repa doesn't have any savarna letter. Why I say savarna? Because anunasika. Therefore, it can, savarna means you can bring its nasalized form also. There is no nasalized form for repa. So, ya, va, la. Only it is there. Only for the three letters, we have this anunasika form. So, yeteshu pareshu, yarvarnasya, vikalpena, anunasika desha bhavati. Then, yarvarna is followed by anunasika. That is varga panchama. Or this ya, va, la. Then, it will get anunasika desha. Ita, vak plus Vag plus mukam. Vang mukam. Gakara is replaced by its form. Okay, by mistake I said parasavana, not parasavana. Parasavana comes later. Anusvara se yehi parasavana. It comes 8458.
Anunasika sandhi.
This is
Anunasika sandhi we have.
Okay, anunasika sandhi, not parasavana. Anusvara se yehi parasavana, not parasavana sandhi. Here, Gakara is replaced by its Anunasika letter. That is how we have to replace, because Gakara is guttural. Makara is labial. How can there be a letter will come there? So its corresponding anunasika letter will come. So vang mukha. So it is anunasika sandhi. So kakarasya vikalpena vikalpa. Therefore, vang mukham also is okay. Then pughat nyaha. So takara followed by nga. Whether stuttam will happen or not, what we have to see. It will happen. Nothing prevents from happening. Therefore, takara is replaced by first chakara. Then chakara will bring its anunasika letter, which is nga. Pung gang nyaha. It comes. And sutra is there. Where this usage of the word, you can see, Puhanyo Agramini Purvat. It is under Tadita section 53112. So when Nyaya, when you see, then you can know it is from Tadita. Nyaha is Tadita Pratyaya. So it is in Tadita section 53112. Then Shat plus Mukham, Shan Mukham or Shat Mukham, Vikalpena. Etat plus Murari. Etat Murari or Etan Murari. Trishtup plus Namati. Trishtup Makara, replaced by Makara optionally. Then Trishtum Namati or Trishtup Namati. Atra Ekam Vartikam. Yes, there is one Vartika. Even the Sutra Pata we saw. Prateye. The Sutra Pata. This one Vartika is Prateye Bhashaya Mithyam Mithyam one Vartika is there. In this Sutrapata is given Pratyaye Bhashayam Nityam Iti Advartika. Advartika is going to be explained. What is that Advartika? This optionality which was given, that is made Nityam in the case of Pratyaya in the language. Atra Ekam Vartikam Nyatavyam Yaraha Anunasike Pratyaye Bhashayam Nityam Nitya Vachanam Kartavyam Ityukte. It means Lokika Samskrite in the spoken language, in the spoken language, Lokika Samskrita. Bhashaya. Bhashaya means Lokika Samskrita. Pratyaye Pare. And the Pratyaya follows. And the Pratyaya follows means the Pratyaya follows the Pratyaya beginning with Anunasika letter. Because that is the condition. Pratyaye Pare. Anena Sutrena. Anunasika Adeshaka. Nityam Bhavati. There is no optionality. Here, Nityam Bhavati, Vikalpena Na. Yata, example, Tat Pramanam Yasyatat. Asmin Arte, Pramane, Dvaya Sach Dadgnang Matra Chaha. Anena Sutra, this is also Tadita section. Matrach Pratyaya Vidiyate. That Matrach Pratyaya is that. That Matra. Asmin Pare, because it's a Pratyaya, Matrach is a Pratyaya, Chakara is a Ita letter, and the Pratyaya beginning with Anunasika letter. So, Makara, therefore, Asmin Pare, Aina Vartikena, Anunasika Desha, Nityam Bhavati, Tat plus Matra, Tan Matra, the Takara is must be replaced by Nakara. It should bring its Anunasika letter. There is no optionality, not Tat Matra. Tat plus Matrach, Tan Matra. Pramane Dvaya Sanch Dagnan Matrachaha. Pramana is measurement. So there Matrach Pratyaya is ordained. So in this example, Tat is there, Matrach Pratyaya, because it's a Pratyaya. This is only for the Pratyaya, not for any other Shabda. Laukika Bhashayam Pratyaye Pare, this Anunas Sikadeshara Bhavati. Then Nityam Vriddha Sharadibhyaha. This is also under Tadita section. Anena, this Vriddha Sharadibhya, Mayat Pratyaya Pare, Mayat, important Pratyaya. You have seen that Mayat Vikarate. Another one is Prachuryate. The Mayat is a Pratyaya, which is used in these two senses. Vikarate, Mayat, Prachuryate, Mayat. You have seen that Annamaya, Pranamaya, Manomaya, there it is Vikarate. When you say Jalamaya, there it is Prachurya. Everything is Jalam. Prachurya, that Mayat Pratyaya. Chinmaya, not Vikararta. It is Prachurya. So, Mayat Pratyaya Pare, Mayat is a Pratyaya beginning with Anunasika letter. Then Nityam Bhavati, this Anunasika Adeshaka Nityam Bhavati. So Chit plus Mayam, the Takara must be replaced by corresponding Anunasika letter, which is Nakara. Its own Varga Panchama will come. Fifth letter will come. Chin Mayam. Similarly, Vak plus Mayam. Vang Mayam Iti. Example is Chinmayam Tanmatra. That's all. That's example. Visheshaha. Yavadi Ganaha Nama Kaschana Ganaha. Madupadayascha Matorvo Yavadi Bhyaha. Aspin Sutre Nidishtaha Asti. There is a Gana called Ganapata. In the Ganapata, you will see Yavadi Gana and Gana is there. The list of words will be there in the Gana. That Gana Matupratya. Aspin Gane, Nidishtanam Shabdana, Matuprate Pari, Kimapi Parivartam Nabavati, Matuprate is another Tadita Pratya. Tasya Asti, that Matupratya, Matuparvatu. Content is Mat. And the Pratya beginning with Makar. So, therefore, here we have to apply this Paribhasha, this Vartika, Pratya Bhashaya Mityam. Then you should bring in the Anunasika Adesha. No. Here, Matuprate pare, kima pi parivartanam na bhavati. Asya ganasya shabdanam vishaye, asya sutra asya prasaktihi na bhavati. Only for yavadigana, this sutra, yaraha runasike runasiko va, that optionality, this optionality is negated by the vartika. The optionality is negated by the vartika. Then here it says, for this, the words in the Yavadigana, Matuprate Pare, Kimapi Parivartanam Navavati. It will not happen. This Anunasika Adesha will not happen. It will remain as it is. So, the Utsarga itself is dismissed. Then what to talk about Vikalpa? Vikalpa not there. Utsarga is dismissed, Vikalpa stands dismissed. Ataha Asya Ganasya Shabdana Mishaya Asya Sutrasya Prasaktihi Eva Navavati. It doesn't apply here. Yata kakut plus man. Kakut man only. Kakut plus man will remain as kakut man. It will not become kakun man. Similarly, harit plus mat becomes harit mat only. There's a typo, not harit maya. Similarly, garut plus man. Garut man. So all these are some examples. Where for this Yavadigana, you have to check whether it is Akritigana, open loop, open group or closed loop group. There these words are there. When you see these words are not derivable. These are given in the Gana, Ganapata. So these words are there. So from the words itself, we can make out. Kakudmat will be there. Kakudmat is that Kakud plus Mat Pratyaya. In Pullinga, it is Kakudman. Similarly, Harit plus Mat. Harit Mat, Napumsakalinga. Garut plus Mat. Garut Mat. When you decline, it becomes Garut Man. Takaranta Shabda. Like Buddhi Mat. Di Mat. All that Adita. Matupratya. Therefore, depending on the gender, you can decline. If it is Pullinga, Diman, Dimanto, Dimantaha. Shailinga, Dimati, Dimatyo, Dimatyaha. Napumsakalinga, you can decline like Jagat Shabda. Dimat, Dimati, Dimanti. And the words, the Pratipadigams are given in this Yavadigana. There, the Matupratyas are added to the Shabda. There, you will see this sutra not applied. It means this Yavadigana, or the Shabdas in the Yavadigana, this sutra doesn't apply. Therefore, Yavadigana is an exception. Shabdas in the Yavadigana are exempted from this application of the sutra. Okay. Anyway, that is not so important, which you have to remember. Just information. Nyatavyam. Yadyapi atra yar varnaha stani asti. Tatapi yar pratyahare samavishtaha sarve varnaha atra stani rupena agattam na shaktuvanti. Yes. Yaraha anunasike is there, yar letter is there. Will all the year letter will come? No, because many things that before it comes here, many of the letters will undergo change, something will happen. Not that all air will come. Because air is includes all the consonants except sibilants. All the consonants except sibilants. So the shatpam shana will happen. So it will become sibilant. Once it becomes sibilant, this sutra cannot be applied. So yata padanta grahanena jalam jashonte 8 to 39. What will happen if padanta jalam jashonte iti jashve krute varigiya vyanjaneshu kevala jashvarna heva atra bhavitum arganti. So jalam jashi will jalam jashonte will convert that into jash. Tatrapi padanta jakarasya prayah bhagutra chogo kuhu iti kuttam vidiyate. पदांत जकार से विषय ऐसे सूत्र से प्राय प्रसक्ति ही न विद्यते. सो चोगो कुगु आल्सो इज देयर बिफोर. सो दैट इवन फॉर पदा दिस जत्र संधि बिफोर कमिंग टू जत्र संधि द चोगो कुगु विल चेंज इट. पदा तत्रापि पदांत जकार से प्राय भगुत्र कुत्त विद्यते. तो पदांत जकार से विषय अस्य सूत्र से प्रसक्ति ही प्रसक्ति न विद्यते. पदांत ग्रहणेन जलां जशोन्ते इति जष्ट्वे कृते वर्गीय व्यंजनेषु केवलं जश्वर्णः एव अत्र भवितुम् अर्हन्ति. यस् जलां जशोन्ते रेस्ट्रिक्टिंग इट विल रेस्ट्रिक्ट जलां बिकॉज जलां इट कवर्स फ्रॉम फोर्थ लेटर एंड फिफ्थ लेटर 3 to all the letters are covered by jal. Air letter doesn't have sibilant, no problem. So air letter has got semi vowels and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Jalam has got 4, 3, 2, 1, not 5. 4, 3, 4 means fourth letter of all the classes, third letter of all the classes. So 4, 3, 2, 1 plus sibilant. So most of the air letters are covered in jal. So by jalam jashante, what will happen? Everything will become jash letter. So there the possibility, jash letter it has come. And padanta jakarasya prayaha bhagutra chogakuhu kuttum vidiyate. Therefore padanta, chavarga letter also will not come because chogakuhu will take care of that. पदांत शकारस्य व्रष्ट व्रष्ट इति अनेन षट्वे कृते अग्रे जलां जशोन्ते इति अनेन चश्वे ते डकार विधीयते. अतः पदांत शकार शकार योग विषये अपि अस्य सूत्रस्य प्रसक्तिः नास्ति. पदांत सकारस्य ससजिशोरुः इति अनेन रुत्तं भवति. अतः पदांत सकारस्य विषये अपि अस्य सूत्रस्य प्रसक्तिः नास्ति. यद्यपि अस्मिन् सूत्रे कस्मिन् अपि अनुनासिके वर्णे परे अनुनासिकादेशः प्रोक्तः अस्ति तथापि प्रयोगे अस्य सूत्रस्य प्रयोगः केवल वर्गीय व्यञ्जनानां विषये एव दृश्यते. ओन्ली फॉर दि वर्गीय व्यञ्जना यू विल सी. अतः अनुनासिकाः या वा ल वर्णाः यर् वर्णात् अनन्तरं भवितुं न शक्नुवन्ति. यदा स्वरात् अनन्तरम् अनुस्वारः तस्मात् अनन्तरं या वा ल वर्णः आगच्छति तदा एव निर्माणं भवितुं शक्यते. ओके, सो दिस सेस् इस् व्हाट इट् सेस् इस् दिस् आल् दि एर् लेटर् विल् नाट् कम् हियर्. यद्यपि एर् वर्णः स्थाने अस्ति तथापि एर् प्रत्याहारे समाविष्टाः सर्वे वर्णाः स्थाने रूपेण आगन्तुं न शक्नुवन्ति. इट् केनाट् कम् आल् दि एर् लेटर्स् केनाट् कम् बिकास् वि आर् टाकिङ्ग् अबौट् पदान्त इस् दर् वेन् पदान्त इस् दर् इट् विल् आल् दि प्रीवियस् सूत्र विल् मेक् दि चेञ्जस्. सो दर्फोर् आल् दि वर्णास् विल् नाट् कम्. दट् इस् वाट् इस् सेस्. इट्स् नाट् सो इम्पोर्टेण्ट् and leave this. So your letter, even it covers all the letters except the sibilants, but all the letters will not come, he says, because it is all filtered by the previous sutras. We'll move on to the next sutra. The next one is, okay, Achorahabhyambe, that we will see later. That is one other dvitva section. It is a different dvitva. The next one is a simple one. Jalam Jash Jashi. After this, Sutra Pata, if you see. Achorahabhyam Dve. The Dve is, Dve means dvitvam. This Dve, dvitvam is different. Abhyasa dvitvam is different. So this we will see later. Achorahabhyam Dve, Anachicha, Nadinya Kroshe Putrasya, Sharochi, Tri Prabhutishu, Shakata Yanasya, Sarvatra Shakalyasya, Dirgat Acharyana. Those sutras we will see together later. Jalam Jash Jashi, you can see. 53, a simple one. That is there in the list, therefore. So Jalam is Shashti. Jalam Stane, Jash Adesha Bhavati, Jashi Pare. This is called Jashtam number 2. So what does it say? Jalam Jash Jashi. That is 8-4. Jalam Shashti Vati, Jashi Saptami, Jash Adesha Vati. Jalvarnas here, Jashvarne Pare, Jashvarna, Parnadesha Vati. So, simple one. This is called Jashvasandhi number 2. Aspin Sutre, Pariyuktaha Triyaha Pratya Haraha Etadashaha, Tri Pratya Haras, Ardhar Jal, Jash, and Jash, you know, all the three. Anena Sutrena, Jalvarnasya, Jashvarne Pare, Antaratamaha, Jashvarna Desha Bhavati. So Jal will be replaced by Jashtatar in keeping with the Stane Antaratamaha. That's what he said. Antaratamaha is in keeping with the Stane Antaratamaha. Antaratama we have seen the Sadrishyam, four Sadrishyam. One is, main Sadrishyam is Prayatna. Prayatna, Matra, then Artha, Artha Sadrishyam, Matra Sadrishyam, that order we have to remember. The first is Uchana Sthanam, Sthana Sadrishyam first, place of pronunciation. If place of pronunciation also, it is Sadrishyam Nasti Che, then we have to see for the Matra, Artha, etc. You have to see. Anyway, so here is Antaratamaha, just saying that, Sthane Antaratamaha, that you have to remember. 1150. Asit Sutrasya Prasaktihi Apadante Evasti. Yes. Because Jalam Jashante takes care of the Padanta. So this takes care of the Apadanta Jal. One is Padanta Jal, 8 to 39. This is Apadanta Jal. Padanta Jal Varnasitu Jalam Jashante Ityanena Nityam Jashtam Bhavati. Yes. Jalam Jashante by that always become jashtum. Jalvarnasya jashvarna deshaha eva jashtum namna jnayate. We know the word jashtum. That is all the sandhi are named after the adesha. So therefore jashtra is adesha, therefore we say jashtum. Ashtadhyayam jashtra vidayake dve sutre staha jalam jashante tada jalam jash jashi. These are the two jashtra vidhi. Jashtum number 1, jashtum number 2. Yetayoho Pratam Sutram Padante Jashtamidiyate Dvitiyam Sutram Cha Padantasya Jalvarnasya Jashi Pare Jashtam Karayati. First Sutra ordains Jashtam for the Padanta Jal. Second Sutra Vina Jash letter follows. Jal Pratyahare Upasthitanam Sarvesham Varnanam Jash Varne Pare Anena Sutrena Kidasham Jashtam Bhavati Iti Adaha Sodaharanam Nirdishtam Asti. With the example it is given below. Okay, we will quickly read this. So, ka, kha, ga, gha, all these are etesham sthane antaratamyena gakaraha vidiyate. Dugdhatu, if you take for example, this ka, kha, gha, gha is jal letter, will be replaced by the jash letter, so gakara will come. That is the antaratamya. Antaratamya is a tadita word, antaratama. Tamasya Bhavaha Antaratamya Antaratamyena Gakaraha Vidiyate Duk plus Tumun. Duk will become Duk. All those things we know. Then Hodaha will apply. Then Jashastator Daha will apply Duk plus Dum. Then the sequence, if you see, 8 to 31, then 40, then comes to 43. Sorry, 53. Then Gakara, which is a Jal letter, followed by Jash letter. Then the Jal will be replaced by Jash, Dog, Dog plus Dum applied. This is one example for the Kavarga letter replaced by Gakara letter. Similarly, Chavarga letter replaced by Jakara letter. Parantu etadrisham jastum na sambhavati. Itaha chokakuhu iti anena apadanta chavargasya chalipare kuttam bhavati. Okay. Here cha cha ja ja. For that, the antaratamya letter is jakara. But you will not see this because chokakuhu takes care of that. It will convert that into a kavarga letter. Therefore, it will fall into the first example only. Kavarga letter only will come. It is a padanta. Apadanta. All apadantas, apadanta chavarga letter followed by kavarga letter will become. All the apadanta chavarga letter followed by jal letter will become kavarga letter, kuttum bhavati. Therefore, you will not see chavarga letter anything surviving up to here. So, you will have only kavarga letter already been covered in the example one. Similarly, tavarga letter, etayasham stane dakaraha. Vidiyate. Tavarga letter may come. Tavarga letter may come. And the next one, Tavarga letter. Tha, 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 tha. Etesha. All these are Jal letter will be replaced by Jash letter, which is Dakara. Buddha example he has given. Buddha plus Trich plus Su. Su is Prathama Vibhakti Ekavachana Pratyaya. Trich is a Kridanta Pratyaya. Krit Pratyaya generally added in sense of Karta, Kartari, Krit. So, Buddha plus Trich, Ardhatka Pratyaya, it will cause Angakarya, penultimate is short, it will become long, it becomes Bodh, Bodh plus Tri. Then, one Adesha, Ananga Adesha will come, that we will see. That is by the Sutra, Rit, Ushana, Purudhams, Anehasam, Sha. Ridanta Anga. Then particularly Ushanas Shabda, Purudham Shabda, Anegas Shabda will get Anang Adesha. Anang is okay. Here we are not interested in the sutra, but let me ask you, Anang Adesha, what Adesha Anang is? Ekal or Anekal? Anang Adesha, Nakara is ith letter. And Ana, that A is also ith letter. The content is only An. Okay. The content is only An. So, therefore it is
Anekal.
Anekal. So, where it will replace, which one will replace? The sutra says, Rikarantasya Anandadesha. Rikarantasya. Vasanthiji, your mic is having problem, I think. The mic are, I don't know, check your net connection.
Thank you, thank you.
No, no, this problem is there since
the voice delivery is late, coming late.
In the chanting, that's also the service.
Okay.
No, you have to check, correct it.
No. Yeah.
Okay. Rikarantasya Anangadesha Bhavati. So, Anangadesha means where it will come.
Nitta Desha, so he made it the...
Antya.
Antya.
Alantasya. Alantasya. Nicha. You remember the paribhasha. Alantasya. Nicha. Adhikai parasya. Parasya. Anekashit salvasya. So, therefore, Bodhru. That Bodh plus Tru. The Tru is the Rukara. Rukara is replaced by An. Stani is Anekal. Adesha is Anekal. Anekal Adesha generally will replace Sarvasya Stani. But here it is not because the Nakara, the Nit letter, will replace the last letter, which is Rikara. Therefore, Bodh plus Takara plus An. Right? So you get this. Anyway, this sutra is not important, as I said. Only this Adesha part, just for, I don't know, which is Anang Adesha, Nitvat. Antyasya sthane adeshaha bhavati. Then by another sutra 6.4.11. All those things you will see. Don't worry. We'll see that later in the Subanta section. Then this Akarasya Dirgatvam Bhavati. All the Upada Dirgatvam happens in the section, 6.4 section. So Bodh Prasthan, you get. Then Sakara is a Prataya. Sakara Algiyabhyam Dirgatsuti Siya Pruktamal. By that goes away. So Bodh Prasthan. Then Nalo Prahar Padipatikantasya, that will apply. Nakara will go away. Bodh Prastha. Then finally, you have to come to the Tripadi section. The known sutra. Jashaha Tator Daha. 8 to 40 will apply. You get Bodha. That is how you get Bodha, Bodhara, Bodharaha. All this steps by step, everything, sutra, every sutra, we will see in detail later. But here the context is only this Jalam Jash Jashi. That is the only thing. For that he has given this. To know to know this, I mean, for this example, this much is enough. Bodh plus Da is enough. All the other things are extra, which we can know only when we study those sutras. This Ananga Desha is incidental thing. Nitta Desha, therefore Antyasya Sthane. Okay. So don't worry if you don't understand all these things. Only the last part is important. Similarly, papha bhabha iti etesham sthane antarthamyena bakaraha adesha vidiyate yata lab plus labdhatu lab plus ka prote. This we have seen. Yashastato daha daha 8 to 40 will apply. Then jalam jashtashi. Then shakarasya sthane shakara is talavya. That has to be replaced by jash letter. Then jakara will come. So brush. This example we saw in the last class. Brush. The Sanskrit class. Brush plus aniyar. Will we see this? These are must, I think.
Yeah, yes. Must, yeah.
But same sutra only we use, I think. Sakara, no. There, Numbahama come, then something happened. Then Nakara goes away, therefore Mangtavya you got. Okay. Okay, fine. Here is Brasht plus Aniyar. So Brasht plus Aniyar. That becomes a Sakara. Brasht is a Dhatu. So Sakara is that will become Shakara by Stoghostunashubhu. So breast plus aniya. Then that Shakara, which is a Jal letter, followed by Jash letter. Chakara is that. The Shakara will be replaced by Jash letter. Therefore, Brajaniya you get the form. I think Brajaniya also we have seen, I think, this example. Breast. Brascha, Brascha, Brascha. This is also an ear example. An ear, maybe we would have seen this. Kritya, we have to check that. Anyway, no special sutras here. Only that Sakara is replaced by Shakara by Shchutvam. And the Shakara is a Jal letter. You have to see it as a Jal letter. Followed by Jash letter. Just so Sandhi happens. Jashva Adesha happens. Brajaniya you get. Visheshaha. Samanya Rupena Apadanta Shakarasya Vrascha Vrascha Iti Anena Jali Pare Shakara Adesha Bhavati. We know for this Dhatus and the word ending with Chakara Shakara Murdhanya Adesha comes. Okay. Parantu Atra Dhatu Mulataha Shakaraha Navidyate Apitu Stupena Dasi Nirmana Bhavati. Yes, it's talking about the Vrascha Dhatu. There, here the sutra itself is a jnapakam. The sutra itself is jnapakam. The breast is there. The dhatu is breast only. There shuttam, that sakara is not deeply shakara. Sakara is there. You have to apply shuttam and make it shakara. So dhatu itself is breast dhatu. Eta shutra karyam shakara adesha artam Asiddham Asti. That is why he has not given. Yes. Why Sakara Jakara is there? Because this is 8 to 36. Right? The Sakara will becoming Shakara is happens only in 8440. Stogustuna Shugu. With reference to 8440, this sutra is what? With reference to this sutra, 8440 is Asiddham. Therefore, Sakara is there. How beautiful he has done. The Sakara is retaining it. It is. It doesn't become Shakara because this is 8 to 36. Sakara, that is Stoho, Stonashtuhu, it is in 8-4 section. And here it is 8-2. Therefore, retained as it is. It is Asiddhatva, Shutvakarya, Shutva Asiddhatva, Shutvakarya Asiddhatva. Therefore, Sakaraha is there. But when we do, finally we have to change that into Shakara. Shutta Sandhi we have to apply. Ataha, therefore, Shakara Resha Asiddham Asti. Ataha, Vrashya, Vrashya. Shakaiti anena shakara desha nabhavati. Not shakara desha, this must be a talavya shakara. By mistake he has given muddhane shakara. Muddhane shakara? 1 minute. No. Jalipare, okay. Oh, sorry, he is taking. Okay, I told one thing. I told a different thing from this. Anyway, that is also a point to be noted. I told a different thing. That is sakara. In contact with Chavarga letter, Sakara will become Shakara, Shutva. That comes later. That is, I told. But here he says something else. That is, the Sakara is a, it's a what letter? Sakara is a Jal letter. Sakara, okay, then followed by a Jakara, Jalipare. Jalipare, Jalipare, Kimbavati, this sutra says, Brashchit. Jalipare Shakara Deshvati. Jakara. Parantu Atra Dato Mulataha Shakaraha Navidyate. Apitu Shutvena Tasi Nirmanam Bhavati. Eta Shutvakaryam Shakara Adeshartam Asiddham Asti. Ataha Atra Prascha Prascha Rajacham Shaha Iti Anena Shakara Adeshaha Nabhavati. 1 minute. This is Abadanta.
Instead of that last Jakara, it should change into Shakara, isn't it? According to that rule, yeah.
Jakara must be replaced by Shakara. Yes, Shakara.
Rule padi Brashjivala Sham Shavarno, yeah.
Yes.
Another Varlinga.
Abadanta. Parantu Atra Dato Munataha Shakara Navidyate. Apito Shutvena Tasya Dharmanam Bhavati. Eta Shutvakaryam Shakara Deshartam Asiddham Asti. Ataha Atra. Okay, let me read this. Okay. Let me read. It's a simple thing. Let me read and understand this and then tell you next class.
Okay.
But what I told Shutva is that is different. I thought that's what he says, but no, that's not the thing here. We'll stop here. Huh? We'll see, continue the next class. We'll explain this next class. Om Purnamadav Purnamidam Purnat Purnamadachate Purnasya Purnamadhaya Purnameva Vashishyate. Om Shanti Shanti Shantihi Harihi Om Shri Gurubhyo Namaha Harihi Om.